Hello, my name is Fun7, and I'd like to welcome you all back to World in Conflict Soviet Assault, and that is really loud in my ears. Hold on. There we go, turned down slightly. In the last episode, we successfully went and captured, well not captured, yes we did capture a Soviet Sea Charge that pointed to an invasion of the US. Now what I'm guessing when I hit continue is that it's going to jump to present day. Well, not present day, but you know. Thank you, game. I mean, present day, in the game. So let's see what happens.
Valerie, there have been no letters from you for 2 weeks now. Have they been lost by the postal service, or you are perhaps dead? Well, that would at least be a good excuse.
No, Sasha, I'm not dead. Much to your father's chagrin, I imagine. We have been constantly on the move, and to find even a few minutes of peace has been, well, nigh impossible.
Father has been asking about you. I think he is genuinely concerned, though I know you don't believe me. I sometimes doubt you believe anything I say.
Your father would like Vladimir's nephew Nikolai. The man's idealism and zeal rivals that of the most fervent religious believer. Poor boy. One day he will realize the shame of it all.
How is old Vladimir? You know I hold him in high regard. But please, ask him to speed things up and win this damn war. I am sick and tired of constant shortages.
Of course. If I just ask Volodya, he will win the war for us in an instant. Not a problem, my dear.
And listen to Vladimir. He has at least a semblance of morals compared to you, my dear. And don't die on me. Who would I then quarrel with? Your Alexandra.
Yesterday, the Southern Factory Collectives reported production levels far exceeding the quota set for the period. The General Secretary conveyed his heartfelt pride to be the leader of such an industrious people. Yesterday also brought news of a minor skirmish involving NATO infiltrators. They were swiftly hunted down by our...
We were still in Norway when we heard the news. Several NATO battalions had been airdropped inside our country. And I think many of us were shaken to the core that day. Our image of the invulnerable motherland cracked in a way that could not be easily mended. Captain Malyshenko loudly proclaimed that he would smear the ground red with the blood of the NATO bastards who had dared to enter our homeland. The colonel tried to calm us, saying that there would be blood shed soon enough. But we didn't settle down until we had boarded the planes back home. Our fiery rage, doused with cold determination and vengeance, foremost on our mind.
If they were here half an hour ago, we don't have long before they arrive. Understand? Romanov must move immediately.
Товарищ полковник.
What?
A message.
Now? Very well.
What is it, uncle?
Kulia, it's your wife.
Маша?
She...
Что?
They're dead, Kulia. She and your daughter. Killed yesterday when the Americans raided Serbryansk. I'm so sorry.
Sorry. You're at war. They died for the state. They died for socialism. I'm proud.
You have my deepest
sympathy. I don't want sympathy. I want leaders with the courage to prevent NATO from walking into our soil.
Kulia, we're dealing with a strong adversary.
Then we must be stronger!
Comrade Colonel, our forward scouts report inbound NATO helicopters.
Where the hell is Romanov at the Shilkas? Kulia, can I count on you?
Let them come, Uncle. Let them come.
Good. Finally here. What kept you, Roman?
Malashenko here. What is happening up north?
Last word was that NATO intruders were moving against our naval base near Polyarny. The attack on this camp seems to be in support of that move.
No, ублюдки! We will root them out wherever they attack. Malashenko out!
Lieutenant Romanov, I want you to command the artillery section. We have spotted several enemy scout teams hiding in the forest, and our helicopters are looking for them now.
There we go.
The helicopters will mark the enemy positions. Fire on all enemy units they find. So call one out.
Yes, thank you.
We can deploy. Unit Troika. Enemy scout spotted.
Commencing the barrage.
Yeah, Troika. We have movement in the tree line.
Heavy fire support here. Got any coordinates?
Yes, товарищ командир.
That was a good hit, Lieutenant, but there are more enemy scouts out there.
Troika here. NATO scouts have been located.
Товарищ командир, artillery is available. Target received.
There we go. We'll launch over there.
Говорит Малашенко! I have incoming mortars! There must be NATO spotters with those scouts!
Well done. We've destroyed their eyes and ears. When the assault begins, they will target your artillery, Romanov. Make sure you keep it well protected. Sokol 1, out.
Keep your units
attacked. A NATO attack is imminent. Captain Malashenko will hold the outer perimeter, but you must support him with artillery fire, Romanov. We cannot lose here today.
All right, you guys are now.
We will fire signal flares to signal an impending attack.
You guys are two.
Several flares indicate a heavy attack. Malashenko out.
Heavy fire support here. Got any coordinates?
What will you approach?
We can deploy and lay down a heavy.
This is Malashenko. NATO units are attacking from the north. I need fire support at once.
You know what to do, Romanov. Give Captain Malashenko all the support he needs.
Thank you, I was in the process of doing that.
Romanov, between your artillery guns and my tanks, we will kill those NATO infiltrators to the last man.
Good. If we pin them down here, we might aid our comrades at Polyarny. It's not too late already.
Heavy fire support here. Got any coordinates?
Malashenko here. I will hold you personally accountable for any friendly fire, Romanov. Make sure you fire on the enemy, not us.
The lieutenant knows what he's doing, Captain.
I hope so. Malashenko out.
Artillery strike success.
This is Ohotny. Targeting enemy tanks.
I will engage the hostile helicopters now. Over.
We hit the enemy in the strike zone.
This is Ohotny. Enemy kills confirmed. Returning to base, over.
The area was clear of hostiles. Sokol out.
Artillery ждет приказа. Готовы к огню.
Target received. Attacker provides some coordinates. Artillery strike on the way.
They're attacking again. Keep those shells coming, Lieutenant.
Alright, you guys.
NATO will also use counter artillery to destroy you. Stay on the move to avoid those barrages.
Coordinates hit. Hostile artillery ждет приказа. Good drive to that position.
Incoming fire, Romanov. Change your position.
Товарищ командир, enemy destroyed.
There we go.
can deploy.
I've ordered the prisoners to be taken to the bomb shelters. We will keep them there until the battle is over.
Voloshenko here. Why don't we just execute the prisoners and be done with it?
Because we are better than the enemy. And we will prove it by keeping the prisoners alive.
Let's go.
Strike here. I'm going to hunt for hostile tanks. Over. Acknowledge. Hunting for tanks. Watching out.
Heavy fire support here.
Yes, товарищ командир.
Watching a barrage.
Just for my artillery strike on the way.
Completed. I hit some hostile. Watching out. Watching here. I didn't hit anything.
Local one here. NATO has breached the outer perimeter. Push them back, Malashenko. Romanov will aid you with artillery fire. Yeah, Sokol 1. The perimeter has been breached. Don't let them get a foothold.
I'm doing all I can. Oh.
I'm barrage, hit the target.
I can see the force down the
hill. Yes, товарищ командир.
Watch out, barrage.
Target the sea, товарищ командир.
They will attack again. You must hold for as long as possible.
Heading out.
Don't worry, Sokol 1. The more they send, the more we will kill. NATO units attacking from the south. I need fire support, Romano.
All right. You know, the best way to go about this is probably just
to... Yeah, Sokol 1. I just got a report saying that our comrades won a crushing victory near Polyane this morning. The NATO intruders were destroyed to the last man and the naval base was saved.
Then we will finish the job here and teach NATO once and for all not to violate our motherland.
I wouldn't trust those reports to be completely accurate, Captain.
It doesn't matter. Every NATO soldier here will die today. Malashenko out.
Just keep on this fire.
Barrage, keep the target. Artillery strike on the way.
You have incoming rounds, Romanov. Reposition your people at once.
We're on our way. We hit the enemy in the strike zone.
Heavy fire support here. Got any coordinates?
One.
Anti-air reporting in.
We can deploy and lay down a heavy barrage.
Target received. Attakuj.
They're firing on them. Don't drive forward.
Artillery strike success. Artillery strike on the way.
They're attacking again. Keep those shells coming, Lieutenant.
They're coming.
Malashenko to Sokol 1. Do we have any estimate of enemy strength?
The GRU estimated their battalion's worth.
Cuts live, проклятые! Those damn dirigents should be shot for providing such faulty intelligence. I'm fighting an entire regiment of troops here!
Mind what you are saying, Captain. This is an open channel.
I don't care, Blin. How can we fight a war when we can't even trust our own people?
Enough. See to the battle at hand. Sokol 1, out.
Okay, keep going.
They're sending helicopters to take out your artillery, Romano. Use your shield cast to fight them off.
Artillery strike success.
Medium, moving out now, товарищ командир. Where do you want some enemy sighted? Стреляй! Shield cast tracking the enemy. Anti-air enemy sighted. Стреляй! Товарищ командир, enemy destroyed.
Target eliminated, товарищ командир.
Mark coordinates on target. Fire. Returning to base. Over.
Shook available for AA duty.
What is our target?
Yes, товарищ командир. Launching over.
There.
Renewed attacks any minute now.
We have NATO troops approaching from the north, and my men to the south have spotted more enemy troops on the move.
They will attack from both directions at once. Hold for as long as possible and then move to alternate defense positions when I give the word.
One.
Artillery ready, товарищ командир.
Anti-air here, товарищ командир.
We can deploy and lay down a heavy barrage. Commencing the barrage.
Firing.
Artillery ждет приказа. Готовы к огню.
We're ready to strike.
Artillery strike on the way.
You have incoming artillery again, Romanov. Move your units out of the impact area.
Heading out.
Don't move.
Work those guns, Romanov. We have enemies all over the perimeter. They're coming at us from both the north and the south.
Commencing the barrage.
One.
We're ready to strike. Commencing the barrage.
Watching here. I'm going to hunt for hostile tanks. Over.
Товарищ командир, enemy destroyed. Coordinates hit. Hostile eliminated.
Heavy fire support here.
Yes, товарищ командир. Launching the barrage.
Strike mission accomplished. The enemy got hit. Out.
Have been spotted. Position your shilkers so that your artillery is protected. Second helicopter squadron against you, Romano.
Yes, I'm aware.
Incoming NATO bombers. Pull back, Malashenko. Pull back.
Strike zone is burning. Hostile casualties spotted. Baron here.
On the mark. Говорит Малашенко, we are moving to the alternate defensive positions now.
Sokol 1 here. Move your units to the quarry entrances. We'll defend from there.
Understood. I am repositioning my units. Malashenko out.
We can deploy and lay down a heavy barrage.
Artillery is moving out. Товарищ командир, we're on our way.
Moving to a new firing position. приказа. Готовы к огню.
Таргет received. Атакуйте.
We can deploy and lay down a heavy barrage.
Yes, товарищ командир. Launching a barrage.
Okay. I know I'm being a little bit quiet, but I am concentrating right now.
This is a hot team. Targeting enemy tank.
Heavy fire support here. Got any coordinates?
They're doing good.
I'm engaging NATO units all along the perimeter. Request fire support.
The enemy helicopter's out.
Heavy fire support here. Coordinates confirmed.
Can you provide some coordinates?
Yes, товарищ командир. Launching a barrage.
Artillery strike successful. Coordinates hit. Hostile eliminated.
Nice. You gun run.
I need more fire support. NATO is making a renewed assault.
Sokol 1 here. I have some good news. Our frontal aviation comrades have finally deigned to send us some helicopter support. Romanov, I want you to command these helicopters while I direct the artillery fire. Move your units to the rendezvous point.
All right.
Heavy fire support.
Artillery is moving out.
You did a commendable job leading that artillery battery, Lieutenant. Now, show me the same sound tactical sense when commanding the helicopters.
Okay.
Kept all your cannons intact, Lieutenant. Excellent.
Position.
Area. I will send Romanov after the artillery. The prisoners are being evacuated to the woods nearby until we can get some transports to pick them up.
Govorit Voloshenko, we are moving toward the barracks.
Good, Captain. There we must make our last stand. I'm also giving you fire support priority to help defend the camp.
Okay, yeah.
They are coming. Use all available fire support assets to destroy them, Lieutenant. Romanov, seek out and destroy the NATO artillery before they cause too much damage. Well done, Lieutenant. Continue to search and destroy, but watch out for enemy anti-air defenses.
More NATO troops are arriving!
The strike zone has been no hostiles. All locked out. Affirmative. Coordinates received. All locked out. All locked here. Destroy the dragon on the way.
Just point the affirmative to our commander.
Hostile units took heavy damage. Fire machine.
Another artillery unit put out of action.
There we go.
Affirmative. Heavy artillery strike fire.
Also
count.
Artillery
strike
is
in full speed.
Missile assault incoming.
Here. Artillery strike is demand. Enemy carrier is reported.
Havoc to our ear. Next time,
I did.
Do better. So call one out.
Oh, I didn't
see. They can't have much strength left, Romanov. Crush this assault and we'll force them to retreat. Ineffective, Captain. 5th Battalion will pursue. I want the casualty count as soon as possible. The camp is safe. For now.
Oh. I was gonna say, it doesn't look like they're retreating. Victory. Your masterful use of artillery and air support has helped protect the camp and valuable prisoners held there. Together with the decisive victory won by forces of the air. Olion? I'm terribly sorry if I butchered that. Your achievements have taught NATO not to risk another raid into our homeland. Well, that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed, and I hope to see you all next time.